door is not a problem. It's the entire bar is the problem. The outside.
The name Canyon Inn has a lot of negative attached to it, Gus. Because when other people hear the word Canyon Inn, particularly women, they think of old customers chasing them away that made them feel uncomfortable. I saw it happen tonight. I might have to throw it away and put a whole new name in here, Gus.
After 46 years, I don't think so. If he thinks he's changing the name, he's out of his mind. Over my dead body. That is not happening. You're as good as you say you are. There's no reason for you to change the name.
My job is to make you money. Paulie, when was the last time you got a paycheck? A
couple months ago.
Would you rather have a new name